안녕하세요. 한국 언니예요. Hello everyone. This is Korean 언니 who makes learning Korean fun and easy. And in this video, you are going to learn how to pronounce BTS members' Korean names correctly. Then let's start. The first name is 김남준. 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 김남준, also known as RM. Yes, Kim is a pretty common last name in Korea. I feel like almost 50% of my Korean friends all have the last name Kim. Yeah, this was a little exaggerated, but that's how many Kims there are in Korea. So the next member's name also starts with Kim. 김석진. 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 Also known as Jin. I actually have a friend from my elementary school whose name was Kim Seokjin, but unfortunately that is not the BTS Kim Seokjin. Next one is Min Yoon Gi. Min Yoon Gi. Min Yoon Gi. Min Yoon Gi, also known as Suga. Min is actually not a very common last name in Korea, just like my last name, Moon. My real name is Moon So Hyun, by the way. So if your last name in your language starts with an M, maybe you can use your last name in Korean as Min. Our next one is 정호석. 정호석. 정호석, also well known as J-Hope. I think he made his name really well because his Korean name includes J and H, 정호석, J and H, and also his nickname has J-Hope, so I think it really matches with his last name and, you know, he can keep his identity of his real name and his nickname too. And his name has the meaning of, you know, like giving hope to everyone. I think it's pretty cool. Next is 박지민. 박지민, also known as 지민, 박지민. He is using his real name, real first name. By the way, in Korean, your first name comes after your last name. So his last name would be Park, and his first name would be 지민. And this Park, it is pronounced as Park, but when you write in romanization, we write it as Park, and I know it's nonsense. It's never pronounced as Park. It's not Park 지민. It's Park 지민, so keep that in mind. And Park is also one of the common last names in Korea. One of the really common last names of Korea are Kim, Lee, Che, and Park. And Lee also, we pronounce it as E. Kim, E, Park, Che, these are pretty common last names in Korea. Next is 김태형. 김태형. 김태형, also known as Bui in BTS. I know Bui is kind of difficult to pronounce in Korean. It is easier to say V, but in Korean we don't have the sound V, so we say Bui, 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 Bui. Finally, our last one is, yes, 전정국. 전정국. 전정국 is our 막내. 막내 means the youngest member or the youngest sibling. You can even use this word in your family when you have your youngest brother or your youngest sister. Then you can say, oh, she is the 막내 of our family. And I know it is written as 막내, but you pronounce it as 막내. 막내. I know it can be quite confusing. Alright, so this was a short video of how to pronounce the BTS members' name in Korean correctly. Let's review it one more time. It was 김남준, 김석진, 민윤기, 정호석, 박지민, 김태형, 전정국. I know most of you guys already know how to pronounce these names correctly in Korean, but for those of you who didn't know how to pronounce them correctly and wanted to, you know, review the pronunciation, this is the right video for you. This was Korean 언니, and I will see you soon. 그럼 다음 시간에 봐요. 안녕!